Hello everyone, today I'll show you different drills for the crow pose. Now in first step, we'll use blocks. Now try to keep your knees on your arms like this. Keep your all body weights on your arms and try to move forward. Now first you will balance with one leg, then after that second one. Now in second step, we will practice without blocks. Again same thing. Try to balance on your arms. Your palms, your fingers will be wide apart. Try to balance. One by one, you will use both the legs and try to hold. Keep your arms strong. Now in next step, try to lift both the legs together just for a few seconds, 1 second or 2 seconds, if you can hold or not, like this. If you are holding 1 or 2 seconds, it's good. You can move to next step. Like this, you will practice third step. Now, final step, what you will do, again, place your arms, your palms on the floor, strong. Try to lift slowly. All the body weights on your arm, focus at one point, try to balance. Please check the description box for details. Hope it will be helpful for you. Thank you.